The stream. We're playing some Pikmin 4. 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 I saw something horrifying today.
I saw a drawing of a humanoid Bulborb from Pikmin, and she's pulling a blue Pikmin out from her breast.
That's fucking horrifying, bro. So we have to go on a night expedition. There we go.
Annie.
This place doesn't have a thing on it. Anyway, we're gonna go rescue Olimar today, and I think that's the last thing in the game. Maybe. I'm not sure. Ochi, what are you attacking? I don't have enough things. No! Kill him! Is Oshi fighting someone? Hello? Yeah, I know, but I think we should protect the main one first. Damn. Oshi, kill him! Oshi, kill! Shit, Oshi, come on! Kill him! Kill him! Eight seconds. Where did all my Pikmin go? They all fucking died. What? Day 19. Chewy.
Turnabe. Ponapo.
All right, time to go fight Olimar. I think this might be the end of the game, also. We did it. He was just standing in that safe waiting for us. Because I mean, after all this time, that leafling is Captain Olimar. You've done well to find this place. Now the final test awaits. Come. Look, that dog. Yeah. All right, we got to be very good at Dandori. I must admit, but let us settle this. This will be your final Dandori battle. Now let's go. Can I use my Idler's alarm here? More Pikmin? Yes, please. Oh, glow Pikmin. Where are my idlers? I need to get up there somehow. Oh, they have it. Okay, shit. Where are my idlers? I have to find a way to freeze this water. They're fucking drowning! Shit, grab that strawberry. Get his ass. They all fucking died. Oh my god, they're all fucking drowning! Alright, we might need to try this one again. Our home is right there! Where are you going? This is a sneak bomb. A forbidden bomb. Transport it to your opponent's onion. Where is it? Shit, we're gonna lose so bad. Alright. Restart. We lost, we kinda lost that. Alright, no, come here. I can't kill that guy because he's in the water. Ochi, kill him. Ochi. Ochi. Ochi, kill him. Kill him! Ochi! Grab that, Ochi! 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 Can you not? Ochi! Grab the fucking thing! Ochi! You're fucking useless, Ochi. You five grab it then. Ochi, can you grab this? Alright, thanks, Ochi. Oh, now it becomes a bonus find. You three grab it. He stole all my shit! I don't have enough glow. Where's the sneak bomb? Get him! Go! Oh no, oh no, sneak bomb. I must collect the Dandorium quickly. What is this here? Go! Take that! Go! Move faster, you fucking bitch! Thank you. I win! The sneak bomb fucking carried! We did it! We finally did it! I've been defeated. If I had Dandori abilities like yours, maybe I could have found my way home. I'm Captain Olimar. I only wish to be- You have a wife and kids?! You have a wife and kids? Our suspicion were correct. We located Captain Olimar. We did it. We rescued Olimar. We beat the game. Do I still get to play the rest of the game? Or the rest of the day? Or... It's been a long road to get here. Let's get... Alright, I'm gonna watch it. Just in case the dog comes near. So what are the leaf things? Of course, we still can't read his ID badge due to the leafification, but if this is Captain Olimar, then it's a mission accomplished. Why does it have a question mark? Is that not Olimar? Watch it fucking be Louie. Watch it fucking be Louie. If it's fucking Louie, I'm gonna fucking flip. Drink that up. Do. Oh, you need three more. Okay. What? You just fucking died. No! All my Pikmin are fucking dying. Where did my friends go? Here they are. We didn't have any treasures, so. I keep commanding moss to follow scent. There must be a creature down here missing a trap that can trick moss and the Pikmin, but my sensors too. Doppelganger's Den. Oh boy! That doesn't sound good. Kill it! What was the point of that? Okay, what's over here? Alright, this guy needs to die first. The what is too loud? The water is? What? The what is too loud? In the game? Like the game audio? Hi? What? No, come here. What happened to them?
Break that shit. This fucker right over here needs to die. Is the water still too loud? Are y'all done yet? Okay. Is there anything I've left besides that? Kill that bitch. Go, my bitches! Alright, that's it for the floor. We have a button here. What does this do? Okay, it closes and opens doors. This guy's gonna have to die. Oh, poison. That one's poison. Okay. Come on. Oh, sick. Kill this guy. Is there anything in here? No. Alright, we got that. I have to use the bathroom. I'll be right back. I'm gonna run an ad. If you would like to skip the ad, you can subscribe with Twitch Prime. I'll be right back. My friend is bullying me with Titty Bulborb. I'm being bullied. Okay, there's still treasure here somewhere. It's up there. Alright, nice, got him. Oh, there's still one here. This isn't a treasure though, right? Okay, those things identify as treasures on my radar. That's gonna be annoying. So, I got the Pikmin. Oh, 1 second! Sorry, 1 second! It's alright! Please don't talk! Thanks. We have not found any treasure in the sub area. Get his ass. Okay. Kill him. Oh, we got a complete thing. There we go. Well, the question is, how do we get over here? All right, we want to have them moving that way. We are not making very good time here. You guys get that. Oh, thank you. You got that. Alright, so we have not explored this side yet. Let's destroy this bubble worker. Kill it. No, it has to be blueies. Oh, we have to wait for the platform to come over here. And I think that's the last one. Let's have you guys carry it. Oh, never mind. You have to carry it over here. We made it. Oh, that just takes me back here. Go, Chi! Alright. Did we find a castaway here, or... no? This looks like a boss. Yeah. Just keep him stuck down. Okay, we have to kill these things first. Shit. Yeah, I'm gonna restart. They all got fucking eating, bro. Kill him! Okay, only a few died. Got his ass. Get him. I lost so many Pikmin. Get the D20. There's three of them! There's another leaf! Oh my god, dude. Go with the flow totem. Dust pustules. Life controller. Oh, they're really sucking themselves off there. Life controller. Merciless extractor. I want to see a competitive Dandori battle in this game, like a bracket for Dandori. Because I know you can do multiplayer. I know there's a multiplayer mode, with, like a versus mode. Does that mean we rescued all the castaways from this area? We did it! We rescued all the castaways in this area. I got 12 blue Pikmin. So how do I get the purple and white onions? I know there's a way to get them. Purple onion, Pikmin 4. Oh, this is not the end of the game. That's what I did not want to happen. This song annoys me to no end. Like, this is some fucking penis music shit. Where are they? Oh, well, here's some right here. Alright, there's three Pikmin somewhere. Oh, there they are. Come on, hurry! Alright, we made it home without any casualties. Percent complete. Day 20. Give it up for day 20. Our mission is finally drawing to a close. Alright, this is gonna be a hard one, but I wanna do it. Oh, this is some real tower defense shit. Ah. Ochi. Kill these fuckers? Wait, there are people up here. Shit! I let this flank get away from me. I'm on my way up. Alright, Oshi, you got him? Kill these guys? Shit, they're all attacking the chick mole. I'm on my way. They're all fucking dying! Eat that. I gave you the fucking bone. Holy fuck, that was close. Doctor, administer the cure. Yes, Captain. There he is. So many spacesuits. Who are you guys? Excuse me while I get my bearings. I must have been shipwrecked. Looks like I've caused you all quite a bit of trouble. My apologies. I owe you all, thank you. How silly of me. I forgot to mention, I'm Captain Olimar, the great SS Dolphin. Yeah, I know that. Oh, or what's great SS Dolphin? It's in disrepair. My employer is going to be less than pleased when I return home. Oh, we're just done. Okay. We did it. We beat Pikmin 4. In only 20 days. All my friends! We're leaving them all behind? We should make mini spacesuits for them and bring them to our world. Was that it? Did we beat the whole game? Well, that was short. Wait, suspend the warp now. Something's wrong with Ochi. We need to head back to that planet right away. Olimar, what's going on? I'll explain later, but you need to turn the ship around and go back. Oh, so is it not over? Okay, so that was the bad ending. I just got spoiled. Shit. It's fine.
No.
Just look. I think that leaf. I did attempt to rescue. Moss had snuck on my ship. Organisms growing these leaves are seemingly unable to leave the planet. No, leave Ochi behind! Bye, bitch! Motherfucker! I don't want to rescue. I don't want to rescue fucking Louie. Alright, how long have we been streaming for?
What's it called?
1 hour 30. I'm still gonna act surprised for the camera, or like... I don't care that much with this game. Luckily, I don't care that much with this game. If it were like Zelda, or like Danganronpa, I would care, but for this game, I just don't. Alright, I'm gonna end the stream there, because I will be streaming later, Rivals of Aether. So, I'm gonna call the stream there and return tomorrow with more Pikmin. Thank you for watching. Bye!